Coming down, Tang cuts it off, gives it over the top to Ponting, the live wire. Left foot in, deep. Going towards Burt, he turns around and snaps it. First one on the board, Zach Burt. We mentioned him in the pre-game. He's a power forward, boys, and there's another one on the board at Alex Lee's throat. And he plays on, gives it to Foon. He gives the ball, comes back inside, goes long. Here's Bennett and McCulloch. McCulloch sets himself. Big Bambi puts the jukes up, and there's another one for Big Bart. Another mark, that is. And he had his name written all over that, Dave. I saw him coming, the big fella. So McCulloch, we're right behind him here. Slight angle. It's, hooked off the boot, but it's going to go through for a goal. And that's North Launceston's second. So one to Burt, one to McCulloch. Their forward line is on fire early. Back pocket to Tyler Carter. Tyler Carter goes by hands. Looks over here, finds Campbell. No, in fact, it's Campbell's free kick. So Campbell, oh, he's kicked that one out of bounds on the full. Short kick. Maxi scratches his head. And North Launceston free kick's going to go to Jay Foon. And Jay's over in the VFL. And we'll follow his progress this year. Hopefully gets a crack at the big stuff in the VFL seniors. So Foon, 2 metres in from the boundary in his 100th game. It's floating back. It's coming back. And it's a goal to Jay Foon. That's where they kick him from a training just as they're about to exit the ground, Max.
Absolutely.
And it swung back. It looked to be missing left, but it swung back like Dave Moore, driver off the tee.
It's now inside, just outside defensive 50 for the Tigers. Handball comes out. Taken there for the Tigers by Ashley Humphrey. Now they've got something going. Inside 50 by Burrows-Ching of the Oliver variety. Oliver Burrows-Ching to the goal square. Chance here. If he can pick it up, he does. It's a goal. Sam Dygan. And that's the first for the Tigers. Good positive play from the wing. First of all by Oliver Burrows-Ching. And then picking it up and making no mistake was Sam Dygan. I think that mark might be Sharon Egger. It is indeed. Goes back off a step. Kicks here towards Burt. Beautiful kick, Sharon Egger. Positive lead from Burt. Now it's a tight angle. He thinks about playing on. He does now. He goes short. And McCulloch has got an acre of space inside 50. McCulloch approaches the man on the mark. This is for North Thompson's fourth goal. Umpire doesn't move at all, and it's another goal to North Launceston. It's their fourth for the first quarter.
But this time they found Will Campbell. Campbell comes back inside, he turns it over. Egger gives the ball over to Bennett. Bennett has a look. He's got a player on over the other side of the ground. I think it might be Bannister, is it?
Connor
Pitt. And it's Connor Pitt, and they're laid in. It is too. It's going to be Jake Pearce who's going to take the free kick on a half-back flank. Oh, they're away. Here's Whitford. Centre wing, they could have raffled it again. Whitford goes right, he goes back left and right again. He's over the top by hands. He finds North Launceston here in Beau Sharman. Silky left foot, finds Bennett. Over the top, here's Jackie Avent. 20 out from goal, Jack Avent. It's a goal. You could just see it happening, Max. As soon as they won the ball, half back flank, it was training drill.
Gets it out towards Whitford, takes it on the bounce. Kicks inside 50, chance here for the Bombers. Player pursuing the ball there is Sharon Egger. He's got to get round an opponent there and draw, and he does. Kicks backwards. Chance for Whitford once again. Breaks a tackle. Casey Curtis round the corner for goal. Casey Curtis! He gets one for the Bombers. Great persistence in their forward half there. Whitford once again influential. And could have been penalised. It's a turnover anyway. Ponting towards Simpson. Kick inside 50. Unattended there is Tom Bennett.
Should result in North's 8th. Goal.
For his first goal of the afternoon, Tom Bennett, deliberate approach, beautiful kick for goal, makes no mistake at all, and it's North Launceston 8-7-55, Tigers 1-1-7.
Davies, he's going to take him on, he breaks the line, he switches it back, but it's going to go down Tang's throat. It's well cut off though by the big unit there in Heath Thompson. He gives it over the top, Oliver Burrows-Ching, one bounce, two bounces, and he snuck it home, Oliver Burrows-Ching. So there we go. Good effort. I want to go back to Big Heath Thompson. He did well there, the big unit.
Crowded 50 ahead. What will he do? He goes long to the hot spot. Chance. Smart to Tommy Bennett. That's what we needed.
Nearly the man in front.
And here comes Tom Bennett. Good cricketer as well for the Lonnie Cricket Club. Tom Bennett. And that one is straight through the middle.
So there's certainly a lot of leadership out there from that front six.
Ryan Matthews gets a clearance this time. Short kick out there by Luke Graham. Beautiful. Chance here for the Tigers. For goal, McCulloch. He's put it through. Young Blake McCulloch on the left foot from about 40 out on an angle.